During the month of Christmas, my teacher gave to me 12 final exams, 11 panic attacks, 10 thoughts of dying, 9 all-nighters, 8 hours of crying, 7 thoughts of dying, 6 hours of swearing, 5 Starbucks trips, 4 useless study...